And that mink, you look just like any other common, ordinary, everyday millionaire. Now, take it.
No, no, Cindy, I can't. I just can't.
Well, you must.
I just can't.
Mummy, if anyone were actually to see you, I would die of mortification. Mummy, I thought I told you, no jewels.
No, no, Cynthia, I feel positively nude without diamonds.
We are trying to achieve the Clampett look, a look of studied slovenliness.
Oh, Cynthia, you think Jacqueline Kennedy is going to go along with all this?
She has no choice. The Clampett look is in. Oh. Besides, it's ideal for touch football. Beasley, our purses, please.
No, 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 Cynthia, not those buckets.
Be silly, Mummy. Yesterday, Ellie Mae Clampett carried one to school, and the effect was devastating.
Oh, dear, if your father could see us now, he'd just turn over in his mausoleum.
Beasley, get the rolls out of sight quickly. We'll call you if we need to.
Yes, Beasley, park it close by. Yes, I'll phone you to the front seat number.
Oh, Mummy, look at that.
Yeah. Disgraceful, isn't it?
Disgraceful? It's fabulous. Unbelievably understated. It's probably the only purely existentialist car in Beverly Hills. They must have it copied.
But Cynthia, we've used nothing but rolls for decades.
Oh, Mommy, this is progress. Don't you understand?
Frankly, no. I seem to have lost all sense of values. It's like a nightmare.
Well, here, come sit down and pull yourself together before we meet them.
Oh, it's just all so confusing. I just know this never could have happened if Coolidge was still in the White House.